Hello, and welcome to My Point of View Trailer Discussions. Just came out today, the brand new trailer for Shaft. I didn't see this coming out of nowhere. You got Samuel L. Jackson. You got Richard Roundtree, the original Shaft, homegirl from them scary movies, and a bunch of other people that are kind of coming into the fold of this new franchise. Look, John Shaft Jr. appears in this movie. I know Shaft had a son. This guy graduated from MIT. He's a cybersecurity expert, and his best friend was killed. So he's enlisting his father. Dad, help me find the killer of my best friend. So you got father, son, and uncle, called Richard Roundtree, the original Shaft, is coming back to help out as well. This movie is directed by Tim Story. Now, I personally like Tim Story a lot. This dude gets talked about by a lot of critics on these other YouTube channels because he did the first Barbershop, he did Fantastic Four 1 and 2, and he also did Ride Along 1 and 2. Now, for one, he's a brother, so I have his support, and all of his movies made money. All of them. They always went to number one and made good amounts of monies. Now, before Iron Man came out, Fantastic Four and 1 wasn't that bad. People talk about it like they're crap now, but stop it. It wasn't that bad. And you have more to compare it with now, so it seems a little bit more cheesy. But at the time it came out, there were some cool little movies. You had Silver Surfer, Jessica Alba. At least she looked good. But, you know, it was comical. That's what he specializes in. And action-packed. The dude directed action very well. But I'm glad that he has a new franchise to work with. And Samuel L. Jackson has got to be the busiest man in Hollywood. It looks great. I love the poster. All black and white. Just outlining red jackets, red hats. That's a cool look for the poster of this movie. John Shaft is back with son and uncle. That is dope. So June 14th, can't get here soon enough. I knew this was in the process of it being made, but I didn't know it was done, and I did not know it was coming out this summer. Shaft is back, and he is one bad, watch your mouth, until the next time. And I love you guys. Like, share, subscribe, and all those things, and leave comments down below. Let me know what you think of Samuel L. Jackson coming back as John Shaft. Now he has a little boy to look after and help him out. Sounds cool to me. And yo, it's just my point of view. Hello, and welcome to My Point of View Trailer Discussion. Yo, just dropped today the brand new trailer for Shaft, starring Samuel L. Jackson, the homegirl from them scary movies, and also the original Shaft himself,